They called her Baby M.
My family.
Torn between her natural father and a surrogate mother. Painful.
Where's Beth?
Controversial.
If ever there was a case where the court must fashion a remedy to save a child, this is it.
Jo Beth Williams, Dabney Coleman, based on a true story, Baby M, Sunday.